Pradaxa dabigatran etexolate is a medicine that is used to reduce the risk of stroke and blood clots. In this video, let's talk about this medicine. Pradaxa contains the active substance dabigatran etexolate. It is available as tablets, 75 mg, 110 mg, 150 mg. This anticoagulant medicine, a medicine that prevents blood clotting, is used for preventing the formation of blood clots in the veins of adults who have had an operation to replace a hip or knee, preventing stroke, caused by a blood clot in the brain, and systemic embolism, a blood clot in another organ, in adults who have an abnormal heartbeat called non-valvular atrial fibrillation and are considered to be at risk of stroke, treating deep vein thrombosis, DVT, a blood clot in a deep vein, usually in the leg, and pulmonary embolism, PE, a clot in a blood vessel supplying the lungs, in adults, and preventing these conditions from occurring again, treating blood clots in veins, and preventing them from occurring again in children. Pradaxa is taken by mouth and is available as capsules for adults and children above 8 years of age. It is also available as granules for use in children below 12 years of age, from the time they are able to swallow soft food. The dose and duration of treatment depend on the condition. The active substance in Pradaxa, dabigatran etexolate, is a prodrug of dabigatran. This means that it is converted into dabigatran in the body. Dabigatran is an anticoagulant, meaning that it prevents the blood from coagulating, clotting. It blocks a substance called thrombin, which is central to the process of blood clotting. The most common side effect with Pradaxa, which may affect more than 1 in 10 people, is bleeding. Thanks for you listening. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe for He Info Channel. Bye bye.